The mountain. Welcome, good day, and hello to Silent Time, the opportunity to think on what is really important in life. When we have challenges far in the future, we are still confident. But when they come close and we see how difficult the task is, we may lose our hope. We may think again, can we really do it? Similarly, when we want to climb a mountain from far away, it may still look okay. But when we come close to the steep parts, how can we climb it? We may have doubts. We may stop and consult with the guide. And Jesus was in the Garden Gethsemane. Before that, his whole life, his whole earthly life in human form, he went straight ahead to the goal, towards his target. But now it is close to the time to be sacrificed. Matthew 26, verse 42. He went away a second time and prayed, "My Father, if it is not possible for this cup to be taken away, unless I drink it, may your will be done." In other words, if there is another way, he tells to God, then let it happen another way. But if I need to carry that pain, if he needs to carry that pain, then he will do it. Now he stands close to the death, similar as when we climb the mountain and come to the very steep part. How can we get there? In that situation, he flees to the Father. "My Father, is there no other way?" But God shows him there is no other way. Jesus is ready to sacrifice himself. He went the way ahead. And we are called to follow, because in the life of every Christian, there will also be dark hours where God requires some kind of sacrifice. For example, God might say, "Stop with that kind of sin," or "Tear such bondage which is not healthy, which is not good." Or he even might take away a beloved person out of our life who has come towards the end. Or he takes away a possession from us, or we may lose our job. How shall our heart handle such situations? The best way is to do it same as Jesus, the Savior. As he did there in the Garden Gethsemane, in silence, great things can happen when people in decisive hours of their lives sit down, kneel down together with Jesus and pray to the Father. Whoever looks at him will be refreshed and will not be lost. Lord, you have gone the way ahead and you have won the decisive victory. Praise be to you. We cannot do it. We cannot win such a victory. We even cannot handle our small things in life. We kneel down together with you and ask, may you please give us strength and give us wisdom and show us what to do. And in tough situations, may you give us strength and lead us through or even carry us where we are too weak. Thank you for your grace, for your help. Praise be to you forever. Amen.